No, 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 the horse wasn't real.
Oh, it was an imaginary horse.
No, 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 the horse is a thing, it just wasn't real.
I'm sorry, is the horse alive or dead?
No, it's dead. It's never been alive.
Okay, so your son was riding a stillborn horse?
No, it's like an adult horse.
Your son was riding a dead adult horse?
I mean, yes, I mean, the horse has never been alive, so it's like a dead adult horse.
Oh my gosh, it was a stuffed horse!
Oh, why didn't you just say that?
Well, because it is a stuffed horse, but it also is like a machine. It has like this bouncy mechanism.
I don't care about the horse. Why are you talking to me about a horse?
Because you asked what happened. He was riding the bouncy stuffed horse.
I don't care about the horse. Okay, tell me about the car. What did the car look like?
It was a red car, and it was going super fast, and it hit him, and it drove off.
Okay, so where's the horse?
What, the horse? I don't know! You said you didn't care about the horse!
I mean, you're right, but I'm...
The horse, like, it's in the road. There might be pieces of it in the grill of the car.
Okay. Red horse car. I can work with that. Who was driving red horse car?
It was some guy. I didn't see him. He had a phone in front of his face.
Okay. He has a phone. What else did he look like?
I mean, I didn't really see much. I think he had a mustache.
A mustache? Okay, what color was the mustache?
Orange. Brown orange.
Oh, no. It wasn't me, was it?
No.
I mean, you can tell me if it's me. I can handle the truth. I'll arrest myself. It's okay.
I mean, it could be you. I don't know.
Hmm.